Flushing, New York, and this is the 147th Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show.
We're live, the retractable roof is closed, and the dogs are ready to roll.
All shapes, sizes, and breeds were jiggling and wiggling in the hopes of being voted best in show.
Let's all back up.
Just a little further back.
The judges watched, judgingly.
One at a time, right round, steady pace.
And the perfect pooches paraded.
Judging's not about faulting the dogs, it's about looking for the positives.
The final few were whittled down to Ribbon, the Australian Shepherd. Represent, Ribbon.
I think Ribbon was in perfect form, not a foot wrong, not a piece of fur wrong.
There was also Winston, the French Bulldog. Oui, oui.
It shows his athleticism, right, and his personality. He's so beautiful.
There was Rummy, the Pekingese, whose buffon would also suit an 80s rock band. I get up, and nothing gets me down. There was Cider, the English setter, who had the exact same qualities as me girlfriend, which is nice.
Beautiful type, absolutely feminine, beautiful on her legs, beautiful tail carriage. She'll sleep on your bed, she'll hunt birds.
And also Buddy Holly, a PBGV.
He's just special. He's just a PBGV through and through.
And the crowd held its breath.
Best in show tonight is the PBGV.
It's Buddy Holly.
Buddy Holly was handled by Janice Hayes.
Rave on, Buddy. Rave on.
Buddy Holly. It's a tremendous moment for Janet and Buddy. Me, you, I know just that Buddy Holly.
One of my favourite events of the year. I never miss it.
I love that it's on Fox Sports.
Yes, of course. Hard-hitting sports stuff right there. Yeah.